All right, get this, seriously? This freaking dingo, he ran up on me, right? And he's acting all growly and shit, and he's like drooling, he's all hungry, like he about to eat me, and I'm like, damn, yo, I'm just a meerkat, I'm cooling, all right? I can squeeze myself into this damn hole before you even blink your damn dingo ass eyes. Fuck out of here. Yo, and honestly, that ain't even the habit of it, all right? And then he starts looking at me like this, and then I'm looking at him like this, and then we're both like this, and it's just like, so, you know me, I did my little yelp, I did my little scream, I fucking screamed out of there, got down into that hole, and here I am telling you this story today, so, Okay, little Mia kids, it's not about size, it's not about physical size, it's about the size of your strength, the size of your heart, the size of your soul. Use that little squeaky voice of yours, and tell him, motherfucker! Alright? And then you will come out on top, just believe. That's what it's all about. That's it. Believe in yourself. Okay? And that's it. And you'll be able to tell the story to another person who maybe doesn't believe. And give them the courage to believe. All right, that's it. I've had enough.